The match between Sean Strickland and Krzysztof Jatku is going to take place this weekend. Sean Strickland, 22 wins, only 3 losses, 6'1", 76 inches, fighting out Corona, California, United States, and he is a brown belt in BJJ. Sean Strickland he's a former KOTC middleweight champion who defeated many, many guys prior to his UFC arrival. He holds notable victories over Tom Breeze, Alex Garcia, Nurdin Taleb, Jack Marshman, and Brandon Allen. It was a pretty much surprising victory over Brandon Allen. I didn't expect that one. I didn't see it coming. But on the other day, it was just a great way to go. He lost to Kamaru Usman, Santiago Ponzinibbio, and Eliseo Zaleski dos Santos. That loss to Eliseo Zaleski dos Santos was kind of surprising to me. It was a great spinning wheel kick, but after that, he is riding on a 3-fight win streak against Nurdin Taleb, Jack Marshman, Brandon Allen, Krzysztof Jatku, incredible tough fighter out of Poland. He is fighting out of Ornata, Poland, 6'1", 77 inches is his reach, which means there will be no significant reach advantage here. 22-4 is Jotko's score. Krzysztof Jatku, interestingly, he hasn't been a KSW fighter, which is kind of interesting, but after inking UFC contract, he scored many decision wins over Bruno Santos, Thor Trang, Scott Askam, Brad Scott, Tandem McCrory, Talas Leitas, Mark Androberio, Alan Amedovsky, Eric Anders. He is a decision specialist. Also, he lost to Brett Tavares, Uriah Hall, David Branch, and he lost to Magnus Sandenblad via guillotine choke. Jatku is a great, well-rounded fighter. His wrestling is excellent, just like his BJJ. He is also a great grappler and wrestler, Krzysztof Jatku. He is not maybe the greatest striker in the world, but he moves like a cat. He was faster than Eric Anders when it comes to moving. He knows to trade punches. I can't criticize Jatku. He knows to trade punches, but he is not predominantly a striker. Sean Tarzan Strickland is a bit better when it comes to stand-up game. And his transitions are really, really out of this world. But I gave wrestling and ground advantage to Jatku. I kind of think the fight could turn ugly. It could be boring because Jatku will try to regain control. He will try to keep the fight on the. He will try to keep the fight on the ground. I think this fight goes judges' scorecards or decision. The fight goes the distance is going to be my primary prediction. It's very, very hard to finish Jatku. So as you know, Jatku has been finished only 2 times to Uriah Hall and Brett Tavares. On the other side, Sean Strickland has been finished, but really finished only once to Eliseo Zaleski dos Santos. I say the fight goes the distance. That's going to be my prediction. If I have to pick one guy that's tricky, I'm going to go with Jatku, but I'm super unsure. My prediction, the fight will go the distance.